Welcome back to another video. Today, Dilemma Elf. I'm really sexy. Okay, I'm just up to you. Today, I am going to be. Well, it's not really a house one, I'm just going to be. So sorry. Today, I'm going to be. So, I told my parents that I'd be out with my friends, and they think about my friends. It's basically like a house box, so they think about my friends when I'm actually here. So. Really loud. I'm in this area here, which is the living room. This isn't a living room, but this is a hallway leading to the living room. So I got to be quiet. I'm not really allowed to record. I'm not allowed to record when my dad's babysitting, so I've got to be very careful. I've checked all the windows in my last lively. That really went wrong because my internet stopped. That's why it stopped. But I promise you guys, it won't stop this time. So, yeah. Hopefully this goes good. Hopefully I don't get caught either, so. I think the back door's already open. If not, then I don't know. Okay, it's open. That's open. I can't really check any other window except for this window. Just over here. Make sure I don't get spotted at all. Okay, there's this window. And I can go to the front. I can do the front door window, but that's not the way. So I'm gonna try and go to this place first. If it doesn't work, then so I just liked it and left. Someone liked it, one liked it and then left. Okay, let's see if I can do this. Wait, I need to check my dad's. Slider. Don't really care about it. Sorry, guys. I could hear him so I could get off. He's at the door. Oh, I can't get to see him. He's right there. Okay guys, so I can speak a little louder. They're in my room. It's already been 5 minutes and 41, 2, 5 seconds. So, yeah, it's going well. I'm not saying about 1 minute.
We promised we'd always be friends, but I haven't seen him in like forever. I really miss that guy.
Okay, thanks, Garrett. Well, we've got to go. See you at the party.
Okay. See you at the party, guys.
I know how we can make this Garrett's best birthday ever. We'll go on a quest to find Bibble and invite him to the party.
Great idea.
To Mount Dragon.
Hi, Owen. Is he asleep? How's he doing?
He's gone down.
Oh, great.
What, you're playing Skywars?
Yeah. You love Skywars, don't you?
Yeah.
Right, I'm gonna go, yeah?
You like Skywars?
Yeah, it's alright. So I'm gonna go, yeah? Have you finished your chocolate orange?
No, it's got a little bit left.
I know, can I tell you something?
What?
Close your eyes for 20 seconds.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine.
Hi there.
Hi.
I know where he was.
Did you?
Yeah.
Did you see his dog?
Yeah.
Can you just check, please? No, you can do it now. Take the phone with you. Please, just check if it's there.
Okay.
I'll wait here. Just take the phone off charge. And if I'm not here, it means I'm gone, okay? Give this to Lewis as well.
Yeah?
Got that.
Go all the way to the living room.
Go on then. Go on then now. Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna try and move it back.
Ha ha! You found me.
Well, that stupid horse in there. Trivial. I need to clean this actually. It's a mess. I'm not gonna hide here. Okay? I'm just gonna shut my curtains so the light don't come in.
But really, I'm gonna
hide. I don't like
mine.
I
just don't
like this on you.
I'm gonna stop the toilet, yeah? Bye. Bye. Bye.
Thank you.
Hi.
Oh, I feel better. I don't know why, but people say nothing really fits me because of the size. And I say I'm flat for some reason. But this is like puffed out. This is like stringy. But when people are nowhere, I can't really make myself normal weight. Yeah. See, I can't even put this like that. I can't do it. It's really embarrassing. Oh no!
What's up?
I think I've left my things outside. I've left the chair out.
What? You weird chair?
No, I left it out though. Do you think you could go put it back next to the wall, please?
I don't know.
Please, and then I'll stop asking you.
Fine. What's it look like then?
It's just a chair. I forgot to put it next to the wall out of all the others though.
Thanks, your uncle.
I'll shut this other one, yeah? Yes, I am into there, so please give me one. I feel like opening the window. Oh, it's coming. Sorry, I'm just really bored. How did you find me?
What's the matter?
I sit in the kitchen while I'm wet.
What?
I sit in the kitchen while I'm wet.
Why did you sit in the kitchen wet? And you wouldn't get wet. You don't have to cry about it.
I don't sit in the kitchen then, what would happen? Why did you sit down? Do you want to join you?
No, I was going to tell you. But
do you want me to join you?
I'm go on.
Yeah.
Okay.
Right. I'll sit behind the window. Don't tell Dad I'm here. Yeah? Okay.
I'll come join you. So guys, obviously that is a fail. He found out in the hall. I don't know. Right, sit on the bed and I'll come join you. I'll see you later. Bye. Bye. Like people just carry on doing that to me. Bye.